Okay, this phone is working and I'm going to do a software reset. So to reset, first swipe down, go to the settings icon, go to general, go down to backup and reset, and here at the end, factory data reset. Delete all data and restore default settings. Now everything that the phone has will be lost except the original software. So here's reset phone. Delete all data and downloaded apps. This cannot be undone. Delete all. The phone will restart twice. Do not remove the battery during factory reset. Okay.